Hey guys, this is your coach Jen Greenberg. So I want to give you one of my best tips in starting your network marketing business, whether it's with Beachbody or 31 or Rodan and Fields. There's a million companies out there, right? And I think that this one thing is going to apply to a lot of you. So what I wanted to tell you is forget about all the people that you think are going to sign up right away. If you are like me, when you first signed up with your business, you probably had 5 to 10 people that you thought of right off the bat, like, oh my gosh, my best friend and my mom and my neighbor, I know they're all gonna be totally all about this. They're gonna sign up right away and I'll already be at the next level and it's gonna be so awesome. And yeah, that very rarely ever works out. And then it's like your first week or your first month in and you already feel defeated. So most of the time, those people may end up coming around, but what I want you to do is don't focus on those people. There are a whole world of people out there, people that need you, people that need your products or your services. So think about those other people that you are totally bypassing by like stewing over the no's that you're getting from people that you thought would sign up right away. I know for me, I had a list of like maybe 10 people I thought of off the top of my head that I thought for sure would want to join my Beachbody business with me right away. And of those people, one of them did sign up right away. And maybe one or two have signed up since, and the rest of them, nothing. So it's totally normal. It's totally normal to think that people are going to, want to do this with you right off the bat, and then, to find out they don't share the same enthusiasm as you. So I just want you to know that it is normal. It happens to all of us. And don't focus on those negatives. Don't focus on those no's. Remember that there's a ton of people out there. Start finding other friends through social media, or when you do find people that are not interested in getting involved in what you're doing right now, ask them for referrals. Tell them that's okay that you don't want to join my business, but do you know anyone else that would like to do this with me? So I hope that helps. I just want you, first and foremost, not to get discouraged when those first bunch of people aren't as excited as you. Just hold out, they may come around. So thank you guys. And if you need some more tips with growing your business, check out my website at jengreenberg.com and follow me on Instagram at Jen Greenberg. Talk to you guys soon. Have a great day.